Success Mindset Seminars with Apostle Jubal Tim Vevera.
Dominion restored. A restoration of dominion power. Immigal of Genesis chapter 1, verse 26-27. Now, and God said, let us make man in our image, after our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God created he him. Now inside of him came male and female, created he them. Read him law. Hebrew Bible now, even look him. Genesis chapter 1, verses 26-27. Lord, this scripture, I am dominion was given. Okay. Lord, Genesis chapter 3, dominion was lost. The power to dominate was transferred to some unknown source. Illegal sources, by me talk also. Now, by me looking out, God restored him this blah. Rot, you me look, come up, was him gaining back authority, believe me. So, lo, Genesis chapter 1, verse 26, and God said, lo, Hebrew, em talk, Elohim, Oma. Elohim, em lo, Hebrew, em plural. The gods said, suppose you me like put him was a lo. Originally, you me like interpret him Hebrew word, em bakan also, the gods said, put the S low backside. So, all man in understanding was God is a trying God. All but thing was planting God. All but I am plural as so I am planting God. Maybe it may be two or three or four, it can be five. And straight up. Okay, I can be six because I'm talking the gods. But to be specific, because you may say also, we have God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and it is I'm clearly mentioned in the Bible. Existence of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Now planted me plowed dog, no blood dog, this last solo. Yeah, I'm talking. And the God said, let us make man. Everything will speak him come into manifestation. But here they want to create something in their own image after their likeness. I'll sit down now, I'll discuss now. I'll talk, you may make him man. Now inside this scripture by Lukum Olsem, this part where I'm talking Olsem, and let them have dominion, or let them have rule according to our likeness. Rule is dominion. In other words, God said, let us create a domain, a physical domain. Now, Misha, like how you bet angel talk Olsem, prophet you bet angel talk Olsem, the earth is a physical estate within the spiritual realm. Ground em Olsem, one plus estate, that's all em no spiritual and physical estate. Inside lo Papua New Guinea, you may got Morro Bay, you may got New Guinea Islands, or you may just you may got New Island, you may got awesome different province. Now, one can also inside lo kingdom lo God, at them one blah blah this province. That's all I'm physical, I'm not spiritual. You may stop. You black see picture now. May the Holy Spirit enlighten the understanding to understand this. Earth is one of the physical estates. That's why God talks awesome, and let them have dominion. Why would God give someone dominion or authority to rule without creating a place to rule? One man round not nothing at all. Me king blood is la territory. Or me king, but you king blow one in territory. You lord blow one in territory. A one man can to me landlord. You blow la buy him ground lumi. Nobody has seen a ground blue. Ground blue is that. Ground blue, see me blow on a swim me blast la ground and one blind interest about. And to start look at this. Okay, you seem to say, no, God, you give me money, Pastor. But I, me, no, 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 I'm not give you money, nothing. You are looking domain, blame, Pastor. You are looking like ground, I'm talking, God, rule over here, you are looking past them. The physical life, you know, by yourself, this man or Mary, I'm got ground, no, Salim. No, could you give one plus 5 grand or 10 grand, nothing, I'm seeing money, and I'm run away. I'm talking, you give me money now, now, tomorrow, okay, you bring me. Now, tomorrow, you know, come up, because my next money, I'm Carlo Baluso. I'm Calablo Khan, I'm losing lay penis, I'm going to Calablo province. Okay, now, here I'm talking to them, and let them have dominion. That means God is creating an avenue or a place for men to rule. Plenty of me talking to them, God is a spiritual substance, he's seeking expression in human form. I'm going to find him avenue where I can seek him expression through the human form. Now God created man. Also, I'm talking to them, let us make men in our image after our likeness. Let us create something physical, so that we can dominate that physical head or dominion through that physical being. You missed that one. Okay, now God make a man. Let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth. It became a creeping thing. Now God make him ground, heaven the ground, and put him plenty of creeping things. Stop. One blah blah creeping thing, I got up, you go low ground by me to eat on the tribe, la mama ground stuff, one blah tribe, la papa ground stuff, one blah snake, and wash those la ground stuff. I'm straight up. Pinch up in you meet to eat a bobungara stuff. And one blah blah creeping thing on that. Huh?
One blah blah.
Name star Bible, eh? Blah looking. I got up, you go, mama ground, papa ground, we go on the tribe, la snake, and wash those la cave stuff. This la wara, you go on the tribe, la snake, star la headland. Ipla tingi ma. Ipla plante or tumuna story or sem stapa. Na em no tumuna story straight. Em real now em stap. So you see, God wants us to have dominion over these things. God make him ground na em put him all low. Watch that all. But these things are waiting for the manifestation of the sons. When will we manifest? So authority but transfer kam lo yumi. Actually, lo Garden of Eden, when God disseminate authority, men dominate those things. But you look at Genesis chapter 3 now, man lose authority blame. Just because all are some wrong information. Now authority I'm losing man lose. Now you miss a talk to him. I all talk to him gold pasta lapeta. So you go on the tribal snake and round is like gold banasta. Now God lo yellow Bible I'm talking to him so that men can have authority over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth. And biblical no God. Just think him that's all. In biblical, I'm sorry, Bible. I'm going to amplify the Bible. I'm going to look him. On Arab translation, I'm going to talk to him. No good thing was me misinterpreting the word creeping. So, I'm going to look him. Arab translation, I'm going to look him. Okay, amplify Bible, I'm talk. And over everything that creeps upon the earth. I'm going to just read him as a line, that's all. Okay, MSB, I'm talk also, God spoke. Let us make human beings in our image. Make them reflecting our nature so they can responsible for the fish in the sea, the birds in the air, the cattle, and yes, earth itself. And every animal that moves on the face of the earth. Islam general, I'm talking every animal that moves on the face of the earth. Okay, King James Version, I'm every creeping thing. Okay, you may go low. NIV, I'm talking also, and over all the creatures that move along the ground, every creatures. Okay, Imigolo NLT, New Living Translation, I'm talking, and all the livestock, wild animals and small animals. New King James Version, I'm talking, and over every creeping thing that creeps on the earth. Me like him King James Version because I'm specific. I'm talking the birds of the air, the fish of the sea, over the cattle, over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creeps on the earth. So you look him. God give dominion lo man, lo rule him heaven and ground. But man lose him dominion, authority blame lo rule. Lo Genesis chapter 3. Now I'm display narba topic and you may out talk about the fall of man, but I mean look lo display, but me less limit touch him display. You may just RM that's all. Lily that's all, now you may go how God restore him this dominion power. Okay, RM good. West Genesis chapter 3, verse 5. One blah statement where planting man shall touch him, suppose you may talk lo display. Idea of lo God man over against you, lo display scripture. I'll talk also. For God doeth know that in the day ye heat thereof, then your eyes shall be open, and you shall be as gods, knowing good and evil. Amplified Bible, Lord Genesis chapter 3, verse 5, M2-Kosem. For God knows that in the day you eat of it, your eyes will be open, and you will be like God. Now, Adam could display word, underline him like, or as gods, knowing the difference between God, or good and evil, and blessing and calamity. Actually, they were already God. They don't need to be like God. Now, the Bible talks about let us make man in our image after our likeness. This is the word likeness, I'm also talk lo English, I'm all talk am noun. That means am no web, noun am different lo web. Noun am is a living, it's a thing, or it's a matter that occupies a space. Kind of now you miss it on stop here. Man or female or male, you are a noun. Chair is a noun. Table is a noun. Cup is a noun. These are things that occupy space. Am clear? Yes. Am meta, am occupying space. Am noun. Phone, am one noun too. Okay. Here I'm talking also, let us make man in our own image after our likeness. That means this is something you mean make him, it has to be a noun, a thing that occupies space, physical substance. I'm clear? Now, God created a physical substance that occupies space. But then this la physical substance occupying space, I'm no movable from God, in the spirit realm. So God has to inhabit that physical flesh so that that flesh can move and talk and act like God. So the creation that God speak, now come up and can say, hey, now God inhabit him as a human being. Or this la earth, I'm sim earth, I make him. But I'm no inhabit him this la earth, I'm talk na earth come up. So ground was ours, God no inhabit him this la earth, I'm inhabit him this la image, I'm sim earth, I walk him, I'm inhabit him this la image. I'm clear. I'm kind of saying, God no inhabit him the way. That's all. You make him the way, you walk him house, you start in the house, God start in the house. You think, God no start in the house, you start in the house, man start in the house. House all walk in the way. I'm straight. Yeah. I'm kind of saying, you make God see ground, I walk in man, that's all. I'm no inhabit him ground, and I'm inhabit him, I'm stop in the house, it's like ground. Where I'm kissing the big black ground, I walk in there, I'm concerned, I start in the house, like ground. Now ground I can walk about and talk. Now I'm different on this another ground. Okay, now Lucifer, I'm carrying this wrong information. Come, I'm talking evil. Suppose you can get the fruit. You become up all same God. All same God. You become up all same. Now, you mean God finish. I'm straight. Huh? You mean all same God? We are made in his likeness. That means character, blame, over up, look God, and put it on you mean finish. Power blow rule, I'm starting to finish. Now that I'm activating manna, I'm told you gonna rule. Now, lo, here now, I'm wrong information come now, also in a money put now. Now, I'm also to this date, suppose you meet a God man, all man, but talk you also. Some man in our is the revelation. It. About the way, I'm getting in English, you black is the revelation also. Genesis 3, verse 5, talk also. You see, if you eat this fruit, you will be like God. This is a great deception from the pit of hell. Way back, how many thousand years ago, and now you blow like emphasize the same. I'm thinking to Satan and all but talk yours. And some people talking with Pinisha or some talk with Blah. So you think you want to understand him good meaning, blow words, likeness, and one and I like him. Here, you come up all same God and web. I'm kind of same. You go time based, blow, come up all same me, kind of. Time God make him you unique. Time you talk, imitating me, blah, me, blah, talk you, imitating one is something me, blah, making. Lining with principles, blow. You can be unique in your own ways, but follow the principles that we did so that you can become successful in life. Okay, now, I'm talking, you will be like God, knowing the difference between good and evil and blessing and calamity. You mean have story of this Pundam mankind, and you may finish. You may go now, Lord, look him out, God restore him this image. Okay, God been making plenty work, Lord, time to bring him this image come. But time in the right during those seasons. So you miss a talk also. Plenty man, but talk and make him also prototype. That's all. Blow time, blow Moses. Moses and come a prototype, blow Jesus. Blow deliver him all Israelites. Blow one of my captivity, come out of captivity. Blow one of my Egypt. But then process for salvation, you know, complete. There needs to be a Joshua to take the children of Israel from a place of in the wilderness into the promised land. Moses, I'm deliverer, I'm no savior. Savior, I'm Jesus, Yeshua. I'm straight, huh? Joshua, I'm Hebrew word, the name Jesus. So, kainos, I'm me blessing out, charis, I'm Greek word, the name grace. Charis, I'm no different name, the grace. I'm one can name that, but I'm also, talk less, the Greek, you mean to charis. Now, the English, you mean to grace. I'm, kainos, I'm. Yeshua, you mean to Yeshua, I'm Hebrew word, I'm Joshua. Joshua, I'm Yeshua. God use him kind can fix all or restore him this blah. He come now. Now I'm Jesus that he come. God come the human form. Now John, I'm looking this blah also. Now, John chapter 1, verse 1, I'm talking, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same, I'm pronoun now, was in the beginning with God. So in the beginning, this word that became flesh was in the beginning with God. Now, all things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. Now, verse 4, in him was life, and the life was the light of men. So the life that we, in him was life, and the life was the light of men, because this life gave light to men. To him, God created man, he breathed his own breath into man, and man became a living soul. So you see, I'm talking them. Verse 4, I'm talking them. In him was life, and the life was the light of man. Verse 5, I'm talking, and the light shined in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. You may go on to verse 14. Now, verse 14, I'm talking them. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory. The Word who is God the Son, took the form of man and dwelt among us. Now, John talks and we beheld his glory. We were able to feel and touch him, even smell his body odor, smell the body of the man, sweat and smell or something. And was his name clean and spray and smell or something. So, you see, time John talks and we beheld his glory, that means all sleep, care up, also how Jesus. In human form, God in human form, how I'm round, I'm minister, I'm talk, I'm sweat, I smell style of body, but I also have the smell also. Now, I'll build this glory. Glory now, I'm talk, one of my characteristics of this man. One of something make him this man. Now, you think him, Jesus come to human form, yeah? I'm come to restore him this authority. Also, now, one plan next, me make him finish, I ask him, he must make him care, no? But me plus na mito call him. Jesus, I'm not come to die lo sin. I'm come die lo God man. He wants to restore us back to our original position. Sin, you know something where I'm causing God. And because man losing dominant authority blame, lo come up with him man, or some God on it. God, he come lo. Jesus come lo restore him this black. So time I'm restore him now. I'm kissing you me go back and lo this lo place lo think God on it. God man on it. Now you me go lo. Mark chapter 16, verse 15. Now, I'm giving him this dominion can lo yumi, but in a different statement I'm put him. I'm talking, and he said unto them, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. You may go to Luke 10:19, and then I'm going to Mark chapter 16, verse 15, and I'm going to finish love. Luke 10, verse 19, I'm talking, behold, I give unto you power to tread on serpents and scorpions. And over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you. You may check him out the translation, amen. Look, amplify them talk. Behold, I have given you authority and power to trample upon serpents and scorpions, and physical and mental strength and ability over all the power that the enemy possesses. All the power. And nothing shall in any way harm you. Okay, let me be him talk. See what I've given you. Safe passage as you walk on snakes and scorpions, and protection from every assault of the enemy. No one can put a hand on you. NIV, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy. Nothing will harm you. So the question is that why would God give us power to walk on snakes and scorpions? And what about all the other things like the fish of the sea, the birds of the air? Hello? You missed out. Now why am I giving me power to solo snakes and scorpions? These are two parts of the creeping things that creeps on the surface of the earth. You missed up, huh? Okay, you look, why not God restore you me power? Because men did not lose power to fish or power, you know, or narabla. Enemy, you know, Lucifer, you know, use him or narabla animal or kissing power, you me. I'm straight up. I'm using snakes or kissing power, you me. Also, now God has given us power to have dominion over these things. The animal where you mean having power over now is snake, because now suppose you know some authority plan now you go on plan you like oxy gold or oxy one something on plan bush ground about the bobongara star. You understand? How about you take him dominant over the bobongara? You know what are plan animal you know for it? Kakaru you kai star eh? Frog you mean kicking nothing or leg star eh? How you mean looking at that? Hey, hello, kamu you mean to what's your name go? Koki, you may look at the koki kai kai. You missed that one. So we have no problem with those animals. They are waiting for our manifestation. The only animal that took power over us, where enemy use him, and snakes. Also, now, Loia, you see, Jesus, I'm sorry, name talk. Build, I have given you power to tread on serpents and scorpions. Also, now, you may look at snake, all man go, look at snake, carry knife come. You know, put it on another lily something else, right? You missed that one. That's a snake, and maybe put it on another guy. Jesus is too good, yeah. Now, you look at him, right till the Bible starts, that's all I say. You mean consciously have it like that. And straight. So, you see, anyone who overcomes a snake, you will have power over everything. Me, I'm sorry, the prophet, and killing one of the tribe of snakes.
Em tok sneke osem lo kokona so khama posem bakse la hoye. Na big la fat le mosem Silvia. So em as khaino sem tripla post together pa no sem. Em as thickness mo kokona so khaino. You just think like a snake. Na em fight one day la snake, na em killing the snake. Osem big physical example la. So some human you beat him snake. You have power over everything. You think spirit realm or pasave. Because the only access that enemy take now come into this world during the time location power lo yumi rausim dominion power and musim body blow snake. Also na Jesus sabe so I'm talking them I have given you power to tread on serpents and scorpions and over all the powers of the enemy. And nothing shall by any means hurt you. So you see, time you may look in this plan now you may come to Mark chapter 16 verse 15. Now I'm talking to them, go into all the world and preach to all creation. And you may finish now. I'm no long plan message. Let me make him short, that's all you may understand. I'm talking to them, go ye into all the world and preach to every creation. So start to speak. Start to preach to everything and anything that you have and you own. Talk, Lord. Talk, Lord. All got yao. You know, same. All got yao. All got yao. You talk, Lord, but all are you. Sometimes, Osem, you make him carry you, one plus something go na. Kind of same, you just sit under the table, abuse him table go na. You go around and you like come on up and bang him, kill it. Table a quite yet no meeting. Table a locust, I'm waiting. One more time you go on in it, lamp pastor. You like come by make you lose anything, you lose anything, you start a table and you like sana and bang, kill up, leave us the time. Say to, say you okay, one more time you up him check carrying him and put on them, stamp him like blue stuff. Okay, now preach to all creation. Preach the gospel to every creature. And he said unto them, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel. That's the power to control everything. M. Simon, we've been out in Pini, suppose, you know, Arem, please, you must kiss him, please, Simon. Now, Arem, I'm talking to him, the power to control everything. So, if you want to control everything, if you want to regain the dominion which was lost in the Garden of Eden, you start to preach now. Now I'm God waiting you me or talk or something. The more you talk, I'm not gonna be afraid. Me no na poreto snake. Me no poreto snake. You talk or same gonna you look a snake, but you know na poreto snake. You look at me. The power to overcome everything is speech. Now I'm all same. You no need to go look a snake straight and you try me. Snake, try me, you try me. You poreto. You no need to go na walk. You feel him. You walk is tough, man. To have you for it, ever again. And for so tangly, you go back again. We didn't know Isaac sleep, you know. Isaac, you know, time was later. Yes, so I'm all same. So, talk, that's all. Talk, that's all there. And by regaining authority, and by using him structure, lo system, lo respond, lo this la dominion power, please. So start to speak to yourself. And also, plenty time, if loud in talk, no Pastor James emphasized, and also talk. Look, lo mirror, na talk, lo you at, Look, lo mirror. You got touch screen phone up and put it lo camera now, so you talk, lo you at. How many time you play him can, look how you talk, lo you at. Talk about you had finished the manga, look at you delete him. Nice. So you must talk to you. How about you, Savi, all the same time? You talk by look all the same. You look at you now, though. Me to time you talk by me look all the same. So time you make a funny face now. You look at you at the mirror and you make a funny face, then you had laugh. You must have all the same. And me talk to man, but look at the funny face, no laugh, and me had looking finished. You like thinking, huh? So you know, looking or laugh, and by you feel offended, nothing. And first time, you talk about my love. When is something wrong? You broke a laugh, nothing. But you know, so some like saying, I'm so funny. You're saying, you look at the mirror, and by yourself, so, I mean, make it like face, not laugh. Or maybe make it like saying, not laugh. So you must have a you yet before not a man have it. Am I right there? Okay. That's how you will gain power again. Time all man, you know, talk low let now, almost a look him all let now, almost have him kind of him. Solomon toka. You don't look like mirror and you go out and you listen to you at me. Solomon or James. And to come kind of them, man can look in mirror and stand in good room and go out there. I'm listening to you and put a bend on his side. I'm listening to you, one of them just cut him grass and I'll pull him wrestle one inside. I'm listening to you. No one come was a man or Mary, listening to you yet. So dominant power restored or authority restored is by speaking to every creation or every creature that is around you and before you. And one of those scriptures is on you yet. You must talk to you yet, Pastor. Talk to you yet, now you saw you yet outside now, then you can go talk on another person. That's how power is restored. Suppose you charge yourself with the word of God, and now by the word of God you begin to speak over your own life. Now you speak, you go by Lucas, and you will begin to regain the dominion power again. Now you talk longer or something, but I'll start to respond to you. So it's a matter of speaking to things. Am I right, huh? But you begin with speaking to yourself first, and when you gain confidence, now you say, now you can harness that power from within. You start to speak to other things. Dominion has been restored by just following the pattern of Jesus. You speak the mind of Christ. I have the mind of Christ. I am a God man. Yeah. Now you talk awesome. You talk about something, but I'm you. Am I right, huh? Yeah. I'm clear?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, so I'm devotion, blimilo now night, and me like seven to me this one. This is how you gain dominion again. Understanding words for Jesus good now. You be in him. And you kiss him good. Thinking to Jesus. So why you may talk God kind, God man? We are God men, I am that, I am. These are mysteries that are restoring us back to the original place. So I'm all message the original place where God been thinking them to make him man. I'm all this little message where man supposed to learn to stop, but man lose him to come outside. But now one time all mystery God will give me, I'm restoring me, God will give me this love. We are gaining back our dominion. We are gaining back our territory. Suppose you may talk nothing without the mystery. And by you may talk, that's all nature, but not respond. Mm-hmm. And you may say, look him all man. Now you may look all man, make him 1 hour deliverance, now 2 hours deliverance. Now you pray, now no God, you go, come again, avenue, you pray. All line, but I am, I know, right, okay, tomorrow me come, can I pray. But you go, come pray, the same man, for 1 week. Go, I am die. I go, what happened? I want to pray, now you know, I am pray for me. Nobody like asking God can, no. And now you must have all same. When you have authority and you speak, creation responds to that which you speak. Now, suppose you may talk to a human being. Suppose human being, I'm arguing, one him talk, you talk. Then this authority over you, I'm allow him this talk, and I'm accepting this talk. You must talk, I receive. That's why you may allow him talk, activate or lighten. So people are talking, you know, receive one something. Talk about no activity. Even you should know you are. That's you know that I receive. The message you know that come powerful or life play too. And by you stop the presence, the powerful message. I'm kind of them. You stop now, cookie rice now, you are. I was making nice chicken stew now, kaige, but you know to go one black come. Thank you, one black plate. So you should not look stop now, cook again, all you know, the man must kaige, or Mary must kaige, or some blab now come, so I'm not asking. I'm not showing myself angry to solar, you make again. Also, not back again, and you must have gone and all I know now, like a passing door, almost a seat, a sign, and give. Hebrews 7:7. So, open mouth, now talk. Now, the open mouth split, that's all, and breakthrough play by Xim. Over something, at the same time, you will be restored back to where you're supposed to have dominion over things. Praise God, and you may finish.
To receive notification of our latest program uploads, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel, Success Mindset Seminars. Come and learn how to shift your paradigm to that of Christ with your host, Apostle Jubal Tim Vevera.